Josh Byrne to Dane Smith. Got a man cutting in, and they squeak it through on Poulin. What a beauty. Chris Cloutier, the former number two overall pick, came over in a midseason deal last year with Philadelphia when Byrne was down with injury. The Kitchener, Ontario native has just tallied his sixth goal of the season.
Yeah, nice little give and go. And take a look at Buffalo, that little high screen. They find the cut, and it's just misdirection there. The Georgia Swarm defense having a tough time. They pick up the ball. They're not getting a free lunge to come across midfield. Georgia's defending them as soon as they touch the ball.
Point blank, oh baby! Highlight reel type score. Chris Cloutier ends the run and makes it 13-6.
That is the perfect mix of lucky and good for Cloutier. Take a look at that step, and looks like the legs get tripped up, and he was able to get that ball out. I think the Swarm are going to look at this intently
elbow
to make
in the
sure
crease.
That he did not land in the crease before that ball crossed.
Oh, this
yeah,
is
that,
close.
That wrist is down. I think the Swarm will end up throwing the flag to challenge it.
Very, very close. And who did we find out is on the flag tonight with Coach
Sean
Cuomo?
I think Sean Ferris has the challenge flag.
Again, if you're just tuning in, maybe joining the broadcast late.
They're going to call this for a face-off. Swarm do not challenge. Oh. Problem for the Swarm today. Two illegal substitution penalties, and then just a lot of late getting off the bench to sub out offense from defense, and you pay for it right here.
Chris Cloutier, number two on the night, number seven of the year. That'll put him on 11 points for the campaign now. The 6-foot, 227-pound forward from Kitchener, Ontario, has come through once again. You know, Philadelphia let him go last year. They made the trade, and some people really barked about it. Not really on both sides, by the way, but